You load 16 tons, and what do you get? You get another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. Yes, sir, there's a many a Kentucky coal miner that pert near owes his soul to the company store. He gets so far in debt to the coal company he's a-working for that he goes on sometimes for years without being paid one red cent in real honest-to-goodness money. But he can always go to the company store and draw flickers or scrip. You know, that's little brass coins that you can't spend nowhere only at the company store. So they add that against his account, and every day he gets a little farther in debt. That sounds pretty bad, but even that's got a brighter side to it. Now some people say a man's made out of mud, but a poor man's made out of muscle and blood. Muscle and blood, skin and bones, a mind that's weak and a back that's strong. You load 16 tons, and what do you get? Another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. Well, I was born one morning when the sun didn't shine. I picked up my shovel and I walked to the mines. Loaded 16 tons of a number 9 coal, and the straw boss I hollered, well, bless my soul, 16 tons. And what do you get? You get another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. Well, I was born one morning, it was drizzling rain. Fighting and trouble is my middle name. I was raised in the bottoms by Mama Hound. I'm mean as a dog, but I'm as gentle as a lamb. I load 16 tons, and what do you get? You get another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store. Well, if you see me coming, you better step aside. A lot of men didn't, and a lot of men died. I got a fist of iron and a fist of steel. If the right one don't get you, then the left one will. You load 16 tons, and what do you get? You get another day older and deeper in debt. St. Peter, don't you call me, cause I can't go. I owe my soul to the company store.